October 30th. Green flag. And it's Ken McWilliams, the first one to turn number one. He gets a shot from the Love Doctor, Guisa. Guisa, the 33, the Denver Broncos colored car, running in second. Now the legend Earl Cox into third. One lap down, this time by 19 to go. Boy, the legend already up to second, trying to take the lead away from McWilliams. Kedzior running in fourth. Superman Barrios rounds out the top five. Storey from the back is up to sixth. And the legend Earl Cox takes the lead. He's won four of the first five here this year. Trying to make it five wins, and one time he has not won, he finished in second place. Now the Love Doctor trying to go around the outside of McWilliams for second. And Barrios gets turned around. That moves Storey up to fourth. Fifth spot is Kedzior. Almost up to lap traffic. McWilliams has fought off Barrios. Wet and red because the 187 Superman car was facing oncoming traffic. And as soon as the red light came on, he got it to refire. Come to green. Green flag. Love Doctor looking at the inside of McWilliams. Nothing happens there. Kevin Cox goes past Storey. Move the seven car up to four. Not ready for action at the intersection quite yet. That was close. And Earl Cox pulling away from second place McWilliams. Look out this time through the X. Again, let's see what Earl does. No problem there. The car's backed off. McWilliams threads the needle through Barrios. Kevin Cox up to challenge the Love Doctor. Look out. Earl Cox puts a lap on Dennis Voight. He puts a lap on Barrios. Actually, it puts Barrios three laps down. He puts a lap on Davis. Guy in the Circle 8 car, that's Kinnett. He's got some phobia that he ain't going to stop that intersection. Halfway the next time by for the 27. Kedzior takes it off the track. Looks like he just got pushed off the track as he drives back on, rejoins the frame. At the halfway point, your leader is Cox. Second is the 52, McWilliams. Third spot, the 33, Guisa. Fourth spot, the 53, Storey. Fifth spot, the number 7, Kevin Cox. Laps down this time by, look out, the intersection, look out! The leader almost hit Guisa. Guisa hits the wall. Cox spun out. That's going to hand the lead to Ken McWilliams. So Guisa hits the wall. Cox spun out. That's going to hand the lead to Ken McWilliams. Go red, not sure. 187 again, Barrios. And report there, you know, you can see it rolling on the racetrack. A wheel broke off the 187. go green this time by. There's nine laps to go. Green flag. You can bet your life Earl Cox is not going to get tagged at the intersection again in this one. And he immediately pulls a half straightaway in front of McWilliams. Kinnett around in turn number two. Guisa back to fourth. That car may be feeling the ill effects from when it slapped the K-rail. And about to get tight at the intersection. Maybe he's not as smart as I thought he was. Section. Maybe he's not as smart as I thought he was. And he whoops it! The leader goes around! That hands the lead to Ken McWilliams. See if Earl can get that thing started. He's going to drop back to fourth. Actually, now he's at least back to fifth. He gets it turned around. He goes from first to fifth, and he goes a lap down to Ken McWilliams. Second spot is the 53. That is Storey. Oh, look out, McWilliams tangling. McWilliams almost gets turned around. He gets back under power. He still has a half straight lead over the 53 Storey. Four laps remaining. Ken McWilliams, who finished second in the figure eight trailer race, has won more figure eight trailer races than anybody in the history of Perris Auto Speedway. But not sure if he's ever won a regular figure eight main event. He's going to be two laps away from doing it now. Could be action at the intersection before McWilliams is done with this one. Not that lap. White flag gonna come out next time by. Look out, jam up, look out! Oh, look out! The leader almost got it! He did get a piece of the seven car, Kevin Cox. Checkered flag gonna come out this time by. He did get a piece of the seven car, Kevin Cox. Checkered flag gonna come out this time by. Ken McWilliams, the new football coach, hanging on for the win. Our trophy girl getting ready to kiss the happy winner. He forgot his bikini tonight. One to go for Ken McWilliams. Boy, he goes a little wide in the corner. It's going to make it interesting. Gets sideways. Almost gets a piece of Davis. Storey and the Doctor of Love running second and third. Last time through the intersection. Victory goes to Ken McWilliams. Second spot will be Storey. And third spot goes to the Love Doctor. That is Anthony Guisa. McWilliams, $500 for winning the figure eight main event. Tom?
It's about damn time, I'm saying. But that was a nice run. That was pretty wild.
Yeah, it is definitely about time, man. I was, I knew Earl was fast. The only ever time I was able to beat Earl is when he broke. So I'm pretty sure something broke this time. But I'll definitely take it. I couldn't have the best starts because the way the car is set up. But this old junk, man, it got it done tonight.
Excellent. The same clan of people helping you every night, huh?
Yeah, definitely. I gotta thank Austin and Tom. They helped change the spark plugs. Sweet in the back, Alyssa, my wife Amber for putting up with all this crap. We've been racing almost every single weekend, different things. My dad, my sponsors, CrossFit Marietta, Tom's Fabrication, Marietta Barbell Club, Jose's Tractors, One Shot, West Coast Auto Racking, everybody that's made it happen. I finally got a win in the figure eight. I'm usually the bridesmaid, or whatever the heck you call it, the second runner-up.
You're actually $500 richer, too.
Don't tell my wife.
Whoops. Get some pictures taken. There's your winner. Let me struggle my way down this way. Oy. Oh, that's right. He had to go get the baby. This has become a standard gig now. Yours is second, which is that one.
Thank you very much.
Had to bring the baby down, didn't you?
Definitely. Always got to have the crew chief.
Always got to have the crew chief. Nice run, man. Stayed out of trouble.
Tried to. It was a hectic race out there. A lot of crazy stuff happening. And then just some bad luck during the parade lap. My ignition switch burnt out, so wasn't able to make the heat. So I had to start in the back and was able to stay out of all the trouble and ended up out here.
So that was a good thing that you ran out the little laps so you knew something went wrong, right, so you could fix it?
Yeah, it ended up being a blessing, I guess you could say.
Excellent. Who's, besides the wife and the crew chief here, who else helps you out every week?
I got to thank my buddy Rudy that always helps me, giving a hand on the car, my sponsors, Tom's Toolbox, telling the story photography. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be out here. And then thank you to all the fans that showed up tonight, comes out here and watches us, and hopefully you guys enjoyed the show.
Excellent. We'll have some pictures taken with you, the crew chief, and the wife.
Thank you very much, sir.
Sir, I love it when they call me sir. Oh, this is trouble coming down here. I got something for you.
What you got?
Well, it's a hunk of hardware.
Is it a participation trophy?
No, it is. No, you fought hard for that one, man. It was pretty wild in the crossroads.
I did, man, and I'm not going to lie. I thought me and Earl were going to hit in that intersection, and I didn't see him lifting. I didn't lift. And by the time I looked, it was too late. And I was just like, ah! I don't know if you guys heard me, but I screamed like a little girl out there. Oh, man.
You guys put on a great show.
Thank you. You know what? I'd like to thank my sponsors, McKee Real Estate. Thank you, Brenda. I'd like to thank Christine over there at Mirror Image. I just picked her up as a sponsor. Thank you, Christine. I'd like to thank Anderson Chevrolet. Those are my three sponsors. Ruben, my son Gabriel, Alyssa, my fiance Amy. I'd like to thank you. I'd like to thank all the fans who came out here to support us, because without you, there's no us. And I love you guys, and we love you. And I hope you guys enjoy that show, because every time I come out here, I always try to put on a good show for you guys. And you know what? My special friends out there, Angel and Wyatt, and my friend Randy and his family in that orange back there, I love you guys. Thank you. All my family and friends, everybody.
Excellent, man.
Ken McWilliams did a good job out there.
He does all right.
Congratulations.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
You know that. I'm always in there for you.
Thank you, man.
There's your figure eights. Wild, crazy, on the track, off the track.